Hey guys, Mixel here. Today we are trying some challenges here. We're going for the landing challenge. We're going for the famous ones. So you're going to see. Okay, first up, I'm going to try Jackson. And we're going to see how that works. It's a quite some wind here. I can tell by the aircraft. You have the moon in the sky here. Bit slower. I have zero experience with landing aircraft, so I'm just going to feel it. Whoa, it's windy. Trying to have a just going to see where the brakes are here. There are the brakes. I'm using the Xbox controller, so it's so okay to fly, but when you need to push down something or it's okay, this is it. Very soon I'm going to land this airplane, I hope. Lower. Zero. Looks like it's going to be okay. Maybe. Ooh. Nice. Nice. Well, break. God damn it. So, I thought I did okay. Okay, stop. Nice. So this was not the best, but not the worst either. Okay, we're going to do the Landa Grande. Okay, so we're going to try this one. Seems like it's windy here as well. So where's the brakes? Throttle, mixer, pitch trim. Oh. So no brakes here. Setting park, set parking brake. Okay. I don't know which button. I can read it in the. Which button the brakes are, or yeah, but we are going well now. The airport is just okay. I can see the airport now. It's over here. It looks like must sit down. It's quite windy. Just trying to steer forward, and then I want to turn a bit. Okay, it's too much, but okay. I'm going to reduce the speed now, and hope going to have some smoother. I must go down. Much down. I think I'm just gonna fly over here now. Bit flaps to get it nice. 30. Okay. Yeah. It's okay. Okay. Okay, we're going next up with the Airbus, or Boeing is it? So we're just going to try this. Time to speed brake and then set park brake. Okay. Whoa. I'm going to lower the engine. Okay, so the wheels are out soon. It seems like it's going okay here, but I'm not sure. The airplane is so massive, it's hard to fly this thing like the older airplanes. So. So it seems okay. Are we going to make it? I don't know. 200 meters? Shit.
100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Okay, so we're going to try the Ecuador now. Quite some wind. Okay, like always here. Going to see where's the brakes. Okay. Excuse me. So it's quite windy here. Not my prettiest landing, but I don't know where the brakes are here. Challenge complete. Okay. It's okay for me. We have landed. Nice. We are not best, we are, but we are not the worst either. So we're going to take one more activities. I take Canada. Whoa, nice. I hope this one is a bit windy here as well. Before I do something, just check the controls. Controller. Brakes. Okay, so brake is. And then I'm going to. Cool. Wasn't the airport? Where was the airport? I think it's here, but I'm not sure. Actually, yeah, I think it's here. So just going to bit more speed. Nice. It's a nice town. seems like I'm going okay. Oh, here it is. Up, 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 up. Nice. Nice. So that was it for this video. Next time we are going to try some epic landings. Now was the famous one. Next time we're going to try the epic ones. See what all this is all about. I hope you enjoy it, and you can try it yourself to fly and try it landing. It's over here in the main menu. So yeah, I see you. Subscribe for more content like this, or give it a thumbs up, and I see you in the next one.